Utah plays their 28th match of the season tonight, and they play their 11th five-setter, winning over Washington State 3-2 at Huntsman Center. Tachi Kara, Pac-12 volleyball. It's a Utah win tonight. Their 20th win of the season, led tonight with 23 kills by Adora Anai.
And Washington State may be the number one blocking team in the country, but Adora Anai came out absolutely on fire. 14 kills alone in the first two sets, and she just continued that steady, relentless attack on the outside for Utah.
Adora breaks her own record from last year, single season kills, up and over 500 on the year again, as she was last year. Kyra Holt, 16 kills to lead Washington State, but it's Utah in five, taking down the Cougars in Salt Lake City.